Three new fatalities. Confirm the death march for the...